I don't prepare specifically mentally for it, no. I do need to be in a calm emotional state. I now know that there are certain things I must do. There's certain companies I use to provide my flag. The flag has to be made in a certain way. I wouldn't call them superstitions, but having done them once, I don't like breaking a pattern that once worked. I try and refine stuff, but even down to packing my bags on the top floor, they're done in a certain sequence.